the best way to describe digital workspace is think about in the 90s where you're sitting at a desk, you were tied to a terminal, you couldn't be mobile. Maybe if you're a salesperson, you couldn't necessarily be out there talking to people. Digital workspace is enablement. It's the ability to be productive, to access corporate data, to have secure corporate data, to be able to access contacts, make conference calls, and interact with your customers on the fly, so it makes you more productive and it makes you more reliable in the field.
You sign on once. It gives you identity management so the IT group knows who you are, what apps you're using, what apps are in your catalog, apps that they can push or take back from you, and it makes it really a very seamless way to work. In today's environment, we're signing on to every registration application individually. Sometimes you forget your password. Some people keep a repository for their passwords. Some don't. Some have them kept somewhere insecurely, which is really not good for IT. And Workspace allows you to sign on once you get access to everything you need.
So it meets the needs of organizations from a flexibility standpoint. And because of that mobility, that in 5 years, 72% of software interaction are going to be on mobile devices. For example, I was on two WebExes yesterday just on my mobile device. And the great thing about the software and the capabilities of that software is that I can log in and then I can be actually called at the same time. So it's not me fumbling around trying to figure out, okay, what's the phone number and what's the capabilities. I can actually see the data when I need to be flexible with my schedule, and it allows me to still be productive at the same time.
The consolidation to a workspace makes sense because it gives people choice. It allows them to work on whatever device they want, anywhere they want.
Especially with modern day worker and the younger workers that are now entering the workforce, they want that flexibility. They want the tools to, when they join an organization, how's this organization going to enable me and let me be productive if I can't always be in the office? And so what we're seeing is they've got those tools on demand. They can even use their personal tools, but log in securely through products like VMware's Workspace ONE, where they can log in from anywhere and get access to just their specific data sets versus, say, something else that another type of user is using. But they get that flexibility, and the organization gets that productivity out of them. What excites me the most is the ability to provide tools and resources that make it easy, because IT has such a big burden on it, and a lot of times IT individuals are the first people we're talking to. And so they're like, hey, I need a solution, I need it yesterday. And so we can show them products and services that integrate well together, that have a single console that they can manage everything, and they can get up to speed on them and be trained on them very quickly.
The assessment process for determining whether a customer is right for digital workspace is really asking a lot of questions. Understanding the customer's current environment, who their workforce is, where they like to work, what kind of devices they're using, are they a BYOD shop, are they a mixed environment, how are they pushing out applications today, how are they managing them, do they have access to apps beyond what is being delivered in a seamless and easy fashion.